clout.
Bitch, I got some clout. Bitch, I got some clout. Bitch, I got some clout.
Please don't feed me, I'm desperate as F. But I'm a quick show, so I'll blank it out. Please help feed me, have some compassion.
We're on the hunt for some more clout. My clout's been kind of low. We need to get it up.
Diesel jeans, baby.
Yo, y'all got some Adderall?
They don't even have any clout ones here.
Yeah.
These are pretty good, but
looks like they're sold out of clout.
I don't know, man. It's a shitload of clout, if you ask me.
You just look like a piece of shit. So yeah, it's pretty good.
Fuck. Hold this. Hold this. I'll be right back.
Fuck. What's up? What happened? What
he's
doing?
Not here.
Who?
Elon.
Yeah, this is a Tesla. Why do you want to talk? What's Elon?
Why else did I buy the Model X?
I don't know. You want to be like David Dobrik?
No, I want Elon to go in the Model X and fuck my wife. And he's not here. Let's go find some more clout. This is fucking ridiculous. It's time to get this clout. Let's head. Pretty good at that.
Yeah, no, I'm a natural. What's up, guys? We're out here on the boardwalk in Venice. Boy, is it a nice day. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think of Venice Beach. I'm not very good at holding this thing.
No, you're not.
Sorry, I did a lot of coke.
Pretty much fucking going blind past 10 feet because of the computer.
Okay.
Like, I'm just on that shit too much.
Yeah.
I think I'm right here. Somebody could just shoot me in the fucking face. I just wouldn't know. They could just pull up, like, right here.
I know, I was just like...
Wait a minute, oh, what the shit? Fuck? I hope I don't catch anyone on a bad day past 10 feet. Because I'll be on the other side squinting at them. They're going to be like, what are you looking at? I'm going to be like, I don't know. You just kind of look like a censored t-shirt from here, bro.
This is my favorite answer when someone asks me, how are you doing? Good. Not good, how about you? Just good.
Just good.
Because I don't give a fuck. I don't care at all. And so that I think that girl did the same shit back to me.
Yeah.
And it was really jarring. Oh, you don't want to know anything? Anything? You don't want to know anything?
Wait. For once, a girl did not want to know anything about you? Holy shit.
All Nick has to do is say one word.
Oh, yeah. Hello. Hello there, miss.
Hello, everyone out on Noel's channel.
Oh, just... The girls are slipping off chairs right now.
Every girl on my channel right here. Oh, my guys, there are home goods around here? I'm just fucking everywhere. I need a towel.
Everyone has already turned off your video and are currently looking for his Instagram.
Yeah. Wait, what was that word?
Like pastiches.
What's that?
Like a pastiche is someone that like kind of
like a nut. You know, like a little green nut.
Oh. Oh, a pastiche.
Yeah, like a
pastiche.
Oh. Like
a yeah, all right. You get him at Trader Joe's.
A living stereotype of what you think of.
Of a pistachio?
Of a pistachio, yeah.
Careful, don't say pastiche too much in that accent. They already had a problem making it this far. That's gonna be all my comments. Where's the pastiche guy? Like, in London, like, where can I find him? You can meet him over there at Broke Lad on the tube. On the tube.
You will catch the tube.
On the tube?
You will catch the tube down to Shoreditch.
I'm right here.
Have a Pimm's Cup, perhaps, and play some lawn bowling.
Oh, would you That's look at that? Know. They have buggies for the children here. Isn't that nice?
This is borderline offensive.
We have a special guest.
Hello!
Oh my god, it's Marcus! Holy shit!
All the people that left after Nick to find Nick's Instagram are now back. Now
yeah. Marcus. Like, oh, wait a second! No, never mind.
We didn't say the people.
It's been a